in these kind of games before quite a few times. But there are no guarantees in this sport. As we've seen in the league stages as well, a lot of teams have surprised the opposition, and we're certainly not taking anything for granted. We will use whatever momentum we've gained in this tournament to execute what we want to. We're not going to go according to past results and what we've done in the past tournaments. Going into a big game like this, we're going to treat it as how we treated the last game, and our mindset does not differ. It's no surprise anymore to anyone that they are doing really well, and they've really improved their cricket, and it's credit to their setup and the kind of players they have now who are taking more responsibility. And they are a very dangerous side on their day, and everyone realizes that. No one takes any opposition for granted, and Bangladesh have taken huge strides. They themselves say that in the last couple of years. Even in the World Cup 2015, they were really, really good. So I think Ashwin was brilliant in the last game, and I don't see any good reason to change that. I mean, the team played really well. It was a complete performance, and I certainly don't think that there's any need to change anything.
Sure, I think India got more pressure than us, because youth population is there, so people love cricket in India a lot. So even Bangladesh also, both teams have a lot of expectations. But end of the day, it's a cricket game, so whoever played well, they win. But both team will try their best. Yes, I knew that in our day we can do anything, to be honest. But the things that, as I told, that we are the team that we are trying to improve ourselves a lot, what we are being. We're trying to play at our best in every matches. We don't know what's going to be the result, but once you can play at your best, you knew that you are going to play at your best, things can change. So even if you look at last matches, when Ross and Williamson batted really well, but we come back strongly.